Then there was trouble. Harry and Bert were enjoying a rest at the engine sheds, but Thomas and Diesel couldn't see them. They raced backwards towards Harry and Bert. With a crash and a bang, Thomas and Diesel smashed Harry and Bert right through the back of the engine sheds. Stones and timber flew everywhere.